Yeah, alright, boys and girls, Heavily Gamer here, baby. And welcome back for more Saints Row 4. Yeah, baby, this game is so beautiful, I can't believe this. Besides the side quests that are annoying me, this game is beautiful, people. Let's see what we can do. If you are watching this by chance or by 1 or 2 and you like what you see and you think I'm different from other players, don't forget to share, like, comment, subscribe. Show me your love, people. Show me your with me. I don't want to think I am playing alone this game. That's why I'm posting this. Let's get back in the game, people. Let's see what we can do fast and quick, people. Talk to Kinzie. Let's talk to the motherfucking Kinzie, people. Where is this fucking bitch? Oh, I think it's this foe.
You're really making a big deal out of nothing. This is a great opportunity for him to build
character.
I
wanna fuck you, baby.
Kinzie, this is not a time for a teachable moment. If we don't help Matt, he will die.
Fine, take this.
Oh yeah, baby, that's what I'm talking about right here.
You're beautiful.
Thanks.
I was talking to the robot.
It's power armor.
Same thing.
Not really. A robot is an automaton, whereas power...
Don't ruin this, Keith.
Woo! Let's do this, people! Yeah!
It's supposed to make that noise.
Are you breaking my power armor?
Maybe.
Oh, yeah.
Damage to power armor. You can find repair kits in some of the storage crates.
Fucking kill myself, people. Let's restart this shit, people.
It's supposed to make that noise?
Are you breaking my power armor?
Maybe.
If you do damage the power armor, you can find repair kits in some of the storage crates.
Wait to use the guns on this bad boy.
I do have time to get them working, so...
Are you fucking kidding me?
I found your power armor. Perhaps it's missing stuff.
I guess we don't have fucking guns, people.
Kids, how the hell am I supposed to get this thing through the door?
Oh my god, this is a real world. I can't just waggle my fingers and... Oh, look, Kinzie, you weave worlds like a goddess with a brush.
Okay, all right. I'll figure something out.
I guess we climb this shit. What the fuck is this shit?
Girl, you gotta help me out here. This thing doesn't have a finger. How the fuck am I getting this door open?
Brute force works.
More Zin.
You take care of what's there, and I'll make sure they don't alert the others.
Dreamed of when I was in third grade. Only I was killing a lot fewer people in the third grade.
All the motherfucking way, people, let's go!
These things are full of people, aren't they?
Maybe, but I don't think the Zin abducts humans exclusively.
I gotta be close. Someone left a note.
Let's go, motherfucker.
I was rescued. Oh, you wouldn't believe what they have. But I didn't realize they had robots.
That's what I'm saying. Kinzie's trying to call his shit power armor.
So, not a robot?
Let's go, motherfucker. Let's go, fool.
What kind of firepower does that mech have?
Kinzie said the guns are missing stuff.
Typical. Give me a moment to find the
What the fucking shit is this?
Hey, Time you want to wrap up is cool with me, Matt.
You worry about your job and let me do mine.
Set you up. This will be much different than any other weapon you're used to.
Yeah, I'm sure it's a real fancy gun, Matt.
It's more than just a gun.
Good job, Matt.
Suck my dick, motherfucker.
I'm close. I'm also lying. But I'll be there as soon as I can.
And there's more of them coming.
No one fucks with me! Sorry for screaming like this, babe.
Ship.
If your aim was any worse, you'd be shooting yourself.
Don't fuck up, man. He's watching you.
That is Mr. Keith David to you.
To kill this thing.
Motherfucking shit.
Hey, where'd that ship go?
I'm not sure.
Look at us, killing everything in sight. Is this what being a sociopath feels like?
Oh, sorry, man. I was busy crewing.
Oh, shit.
Hey, remember that big ship you were asking about?
Needy or anything, but I just blew up a capital ship. You think someone could at least give me a high five?
You need to take a look at this.
A plane? Why would Zinyak want to build one of those? We're in deep space.
It has to be another prison.
Whose idea of hell is being trapped on an aeroplane?
Me, Shaundi, and... Oh my god. Johnny's alive.
Boss, Johnny's dead.
Who else would be stuck in a plane?
Shaundi? It was a life-defining moment for her. It's the only thing that makes sense.
You're wrong.
I think she's making a lot of sense.
She's wrong. Find out where this is. We're getting my best friend back.
Yeah, baby. I guess it's quest completed, people. That'll kill. Fucking quests. I don't have the fucking money, babe.
Boss, I'm picking up major readings coming from your area. I think... not one of those giant aliens are coming.
Yeah, must be pissed about Matt.
Watch out for that stomp!
motherfucker. No one fucks with me. I'm gonna lose this shit, people. Fuck this shit. Let's do this right, people. I didn't press the buttons right, people. Yeah, I meant.
Loading up another training program for you. Here, use this to test out that stomp thing.
So I just bang my foot down?
Yep, and the blast wave will hurt them and throw them back.
Holy shit, this is good.
Guessing I can find clusters with this power?
Yep, Stomp should make the clusters pop up. Try using it to take down a warden's shield.
Beautiful, baby.
Let's go to the floor.
Let's try this shit, people.
Welcome to Super Power Fight Club! Wave one! Fight! Wave one, complete! Wave two, Burning Man! Things are getting hot for our challenger. Ouch! This is gonna hurt. This is one heated battle!
I don't need this shit! This is fucked up, people. I don't need this shit in my life.
Yeah!
is looking sexy. Stay the fuck away. Yeah, this is nasty. Yeah, baby. Yeah, boys and girls.
After this gets checked,
you like it or not, let's end this episode here, people. Heavily Gamer here, boys and girls. Yeah, boys and girls, let's end this episode. If you like this gameplay of mine, don't forget to share, like, comment, subscribe. Whatever you want. Love you all and see you in the next episode.